I just used things that will all be waste items in the kitchen. So the fish heads that we throw out, the roe that we don't use for the emulsion, and then parsley stems chopped up on top just for a bit of freshness and crunch, and also a bit of sorrel stems as well. And I particularly like the eyeball.
The eyeball is delicious.
Mmm. Who loves this? Hands up.
Oh, it's great.
Who thinks this is world class? Hands up. We all think we're eating something that is totally delicious, world class, fantastic, and you're basically sucking the head of a fish, right?
Yeah.
Chef, bravo, man. A masterpiece.